down, bud. You're not ready for this yet. Get more experience.
Go, go, go! So what the hell are you waiting for? Get us out of sight.
Attempting to disable. I see him. He's headed southeast.
Got ourselves a police warning level here. You know how to lose that shit, right?
Drive really fast and don't get caught?
Pretty much. You gotta get out of range of these knuckleheads. The longer they can't see you, the more the chase drops off. And if you start crashing into civilians and smashing stuff up right in front of them, they'll bring a world of pain down upon you. Got that?
I got it. Got it.
Damn it. Lost sight of him.
Roger that. All units stand by.
This pursuit's over if we don't do something.
10-4. Tasking additional units to speed parallel.
What did you do? Oh, yo, so you just automatic. Show. Good job. I owe you one.
Anything to report?
Just saved Troy from a stretch in jail. Same old, same old.
I'll pick him up when you've got your ink. Stay on mission.
Troy's new driver, huh? Looking for that 510 ink?
Who's this?
Your replacement. Unless you beat me on the track. The location's on your map.
Two been beefing. That ain't good for me or my hood. And I need to send a guy to St. Louis. So this is how it's gonna be. Winner gets a promotion. Loser takes it as a life lesson, and this argument is over. Another step towards the ink.
Thank you.
Now listen, I own Detroit. No question about that, so I'm branching out. Head down to St. Louis. I got some things I need you to do.
So, how'd it go?
Good. Troy's moving on St. Louis, and I'm his weapon of choice.
Looks like you've got a road trip ahead of you. Set a waypoint for St. Louis. I'll keep tracking you from here. Oh, and be careful around Troy. He's got a bad rap sheet.
Great. I'll be in touch.
Yeah. So maybe I should run. Just run.
Now there was a time.
been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 510s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that. But why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 510s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Okay, you pass. In here.
Lookout for a reckless driver. More intel as it comes in.
10-4.